Hi friends, here in this video I'll be explaining the MCQ on design of EOT crane. So let's start. Now here is the question given. It is said, find the number of turns on a rope drum for one rope from the following data. The maximum lift is given as 10 meter, that is the height through which the load is lifted. The ratio of the pulley system is given as 2 and the drum diameter is given as 726 mm. So first I'll give the reference that in the solution, and four options are given, so out of them one is the correct one. So from PSG 9.2 for the rope drum. As we see here on page number 9.2, here is the rope drum given, and the formula is for the number of turns on the rope drum for one rope system. It is Z is equal to HI upon pi d plus 2. And then the remaining formula, they are given for the length of drum, but here we require the number of turns. As we can see here on this rope drum, there would be number of turns provided on which the rope would be wound. So our system is one rope, so I'll use this formula of Z, which is HI upon pi d plus 2. So therefore number of turns for one rope system, H into I upon pi d plus 2. So that's the formula. Now here H indicates the hoisting height or the maximum lift, which is capital H, is 10 meter, already known to us. Ratio of the pulley system is called as the mechanical advantage, and here the mechanical advantage, it is given as 2 denoted by I. Then the drum diameter would be capital D, and so just we have to remember that when we are putting the values, H should be in terms of centimeter because it is given in this formula. Then even D value should be in terms of centimeter. So 726 mm would be 72.6 centimeter, and 10 meter is 1000 centimeter. So here I'll be putting the values. HI is 1000, H is 1000, I is 2. Pi into 72.6 plus 2. So therefore Z value comes out to be, the answer which I have, it is 10.76. Now remember that the number of turns won't be in decimal form, so round off to the next higher value, which is 11. So out of the options which are available to us, 11 is there in option B, so that is the correct answer. And the question gets completed. At the end, if you'll find my videos helpful, you can like, share, comment and subscribe our channel and share it amongst your family and friends. Thanks for watching.